Hello, my adult tapper is coming to you live from the little tiny house. I thought I would bring some tap to you because we obviously can't be in the studio this Monday. So I'll take you through a little warm up. I'll explain a few steps, but I have sent through some links to our old lockdown videos, which really explain things like Alexander's, cramp rolls, maxi fords. But I also will go through a couple of those today. And then I thought I would go through the phrase that we've been doing the last 2 weeks, which I'm pretty sure we're going to use as your dance in recital, which will be guess who. So we'll go through that today, and hopefully if you don't have your tap shoes at home, that's totally fine. You can just use some sneakers, and then if you do have your tap shoes, just make sure that you're not going to scuff up your floor. But I miss you all, of course, favorite part of Monday. So here's some tap for you today. Let's start with a little warm up. Alrighty, so you know what to do. We always warm up our ankles, roll them out, shake it out, shake off any bad vibes, and let's just start with some heel drops going. Let's take it to a triplet. Same thing with your toes. Really leaning forward, bending your knees. Triplet. Double crawl. As well. Okay, carrying on. Just had to add another song in there. Okay, so we've got shuffle, toe, heel. Taking it out on an angle. Let's go a little bit faster. Faster. maxi forwards and waltz clogs and rhythm turns. So, maxi forward, picking up the foot, leaping onto it, you're going to do a shuffle at the other side, leaping back over, and then a toe in the back, okay? Ideally, you want to do this with no heels on the floor, but I know when you're learning, it can be hard to balance. So, thinking leap, shuffle, leap, toe. Yeah, and you're always leaping back onto the foot that did the toe. Leap, shuffle, leap, toe. Leap, shuffle, leap, toe. Leap, shuffle, leap, toe. As you get a little bit faster, you're going to keep those heels up. Really speed up your shuffle so you're making it smaller and thinking. Let's try on the other side, nice and slow. Leap, shuffle, leap, toe. Leap, shuffle, leap, toe. Leap, shuffle, leap, toe. Leap, shuffle, leap, toe. Let's try a little bit faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. So really that back and forth motion of transferring your weight. Now, this has the same feeling for your buffalo, which we do often in class. And that is your leap, shuffle, leap, but your foot starts in front. So you're thinking leap, shuffle, leap, and your foot comes back here with no toe in the back. Yeah? So you're thinking leap, shuffle, leap, leap, shuffle, leap, leap, shuffle, leap, leap, shuffle, leap. It helps you kind of keep your feet in this first position shape if you've done ballet before. Let's try it a little bit faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try the other side. A little bit slower. Leap, shuffle, leap. Leap, shuffle, leap. Leap, shuffle, leap. Leap, shuffle, leap. A little bit faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, something that you might want to get used to is switching from one side immediately to the other. So if we do, let's say, 4 buffaloes to the what would be your left, and 4 buffaloes immediately to the right. You want to feel from here, you have to immediately pick up your back foot and leap onto it. Yeah? So if we go 1 and a 2, 3 and a 4, 5 and a 6, 7 and 8. Oh, I see. There. You want to think about as you finish one side, you're going to stamp and then immediately switch onto the other side. Okay? So let's try that. You're going 1 and a 2, 3 and a 4, 5 and a 6, 7 and 8. Stamp. 1 and a 2, 3 and a 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Stamp. Let's try it with 3 and a stamp, but a little bit faster. So you're going 1 and a 2, 3 and a 4, 5 and a 6. Stamp. 1 and a 2, 3 and a 4, 5 and a 6. Stamp. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, just transferring from one side to the other. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome. All right, your waltz clog. All of these have kind of like shuffle, shifting weight feelings. So a waltz clog, sorry, against you. Again, you're doing a leap and a shuffle, but instead of leaping back this time, you're gonna do a ball change. So thinking step, step. Normally a ball change would go back front, but in this motion, we're thinking kind of apart so that we can shift our weight really easily. So you're going leap, shuffle, ball change, then taking the foot that did the back step and leaping onto it, leap, shuffle, ball change. Taking that back foot again, leap, shuffle, ball change, leap, shuffle, ball change, leap, shuffle, back front, leap, shuffle, back front. Leap, shuffle, back front. Leap, shuffle, back front. As you get this one a little bit faster, it can sound like this. Really jumpy feeling, really up motions. Really light feeling with that step. So that's your waltz clog. Let's go through your rhythm turns. So this one starts with a shuffle that's going to cross over top. So you're going to brush forward, cross over, but the most important part is when you cross over, you want to immediately turn and step, okay? Now the foot that does the shuffling is the first heel that's going to drop. So this will be your left foot. So you're going to go shuffle, toe, heel, heel. So that will be left, right, left, right. And your feet, as they kind of come in, are like a clock. It's okay if you don't fully get back to the front, but sometimes you might end to the corner. Really thinking about that first foot that pushes into the floor so that you can stabilize yourself. So you're thinking shuffle, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe. Let's try the other side. Shuffle, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe. A little bit faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. And turbo speed. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ooh, sorry, I'm on uneven wood here, so I'm doing my best. Okay, let's go through the phrase that we did for the last 2 weeks. I think for this one, I'm going to face the other way so that I could try and mirror, but I feel like I'm going to mess it up. So I'm going to face this way. Sorry, I have to look my butt. But all right, so starting with your heel drops, you're going to go 1, 2. And then a triplet here, heel drop. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so that goes 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Then you have your left foot free. You're gonna do the same thing on the left side. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we have 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, so really keeping your knees bent that whole time. Then you're gonna take your right foot and you're gonna tug it forward, so lifting your heel and pushing the foot forward while keeping the ball of the foot on the ground, like that. So you're kind of like into the floor. You can do 4 of those with your right foot. 1, 2, 3, 4 to face the side. Then you're going to take your left foot and do the same thing. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that you end up facing the side again. So we have 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Here, 5, 6, 7, 8, we're going to do 3 toe heels, starting with your right foot. So this over here is your front, or I guess I'm your front. So you're going toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, touch. But those toe heels are going to make you to face the front again. So you're going 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And remember with this step, you really want to pick up your foot before you let this heel drop. Yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, from here, we're going to do a 3-count riff with your left foot. So that's going toe, heel, toe. And the timing will be this. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? So we're going. After you touch, you pick up this foot again to do that part. Then you're going to take your right foot and you're going to do a scuff. So that's with your heel. Scuff, heel, step. So scuff right, drop your left heel, stamp with your right foot. So this part sounds like this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome. So let's do the whole thing from the top. We have 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. Awesome. Okay, so moving on. Now you're going to do 2 paradiddles starting with your left. Oh no, sorry. I think we started with our right foot. So you're going to go 1, 2, and then a double. So going heel, spank, heel, spank, toe, heel. So remember a single paradiddle, heel, spank, toe, heel, heel, spank, toe, heel, and then your double is doing the first part twice. 1 and 2 and toe, heel. And just remember an extra little tip, make sure you're not going into your paradiddles like this. You really want to be placing it so that you can drag it back. If you go like this, it's really hard to get that motion to come back. So you want to place, think about the knee going up instead of back, and then putting your foot down, okay? So we've got 1, 2, double, toe, heel. Then we do that on the other side. 1, 2, double, toe, heel. So that happens after our three, count, rip, step, heel, step. One, two, double. One, two, double. Then, from here, we have two stamp, stamp, brush back, that's Stacy's special. We're going stamp, stamp, and then ever so slightly lifting the ball of the foot, not too much, going brush, step, brush, step. We do that twice. Really get down into the floor with those stamps. Okay, we've got paradiddle, paradiddle, double, paradiddle, paradiddle, double, and stamp, 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 stamp. Now, from here, we're going to do a flat ball change to the side. So your foot is going to brush, step. You're going to join together, step, step, like a little gallop, brush, step, step, step. Then you're going to take this foot and step behind, full chain. You're going to do the same thing on the other side, brush, step, 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 full chain. That one's quite fast, so you keep it really underneath yourself and small, and really bend your knees, so you're thinking, brush, step, 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 full chain. We only do two of those, okay? So we have... Let's go from the very beginning. So we have one, two, one, two, three, one, two, one, two, three, tuck, and tuck. Toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, step, three, count, rip, step, heel, step, paradiddle, double, paradiddle, double. Then we have our, oh my gosh, I literally just forgot. Oh yes, stamp, stamp, brush back, brush back. Teachers, we forget to sometimes, you know? Okay, so now after your pull-up ball change, we're gonna do three shuffle ball changes on your right foot. So you're gonna think brush, brush, step, step, brush, brush, step, step, brush, brush, step, step. Okay? You really wanna try and stay on the balls of your feet for that one. They're gonna be quick shuffles and quick steps. So you're thinking shuffle, back front, shuffle, back front, shuffle, back front. Okay? Let's try that. There's a whole little ball change section. So we have the lap, ball change, ball change, the lap, ball change, ball change, shuffle, ball change, shuffle, ball change, shuffle, ball change. Then you're going to go stamp, stamp, and then a double heel chug forwards. Now we get into the like groovy part. Oh, sorry, the dog's barking. That's okay, we'll keep that. So we have stamp, stamp, chug. As you chug, your right foot is going to draw a circle around, and that kind of happens as one motion. So you're going to go chug, and that kind of comes out of it. So instead of going chug and draw a circle, you want to think chug. Then you're going to do two toe knocks. Oh no, sorry, you don't do a stamp. You just keep it up. Toe. Actually, let's add a stamp in there, just so you're not hanging out here. Boom, boom. Oh no, sorry, we can't do a stamp because we have a train step. So you're going, knock, knock, with a slight hold, then our train step, starting with your right foot, you're going stamp with the full foot, stamp, step, step on the balls of the feet, stamp, step, step, step. So that's going... Right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Yeah, that sounds like this. And you will kind of want to twist your hips when you do that step. So we have boom, 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 boom. Then you're going to stamp out of it so that you're back to neutral. Okay, so I got this. Boom, boom, boom. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two. Then there's like a little hold, because this is like the singing guitar part. You're going to go little hold. Then you have two paradiddles, right foot first, and a stamp. Heel heel, brush, toe, heel, heel, brush, toe, heel, skip. Your timing will be this. Then, last part, you're going to take your left foot and go shuffle, toe, heel, shuffle, toe, heel, and then two claps. Okay, that goes. So that is the end so far, and then hopefully we'll be back in class next week. I do have more to add on, but I thought I would just go up to there today. So let's go through the whole thing without music and then with music. So we have 5, 6, 7, 8, heel, heel, 1, 2, 3, heel, heel, 1, 2, 3, touch, and touch. Toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, step, three count, up, step, heel, step, and then we got, oh my gosh. So that is the whole thing. I do have more to add on, but hopefully we'll be back in the studio next week. If not, that's all right. I'll just add on here again. So let's go through the whole thing without music and then with music. Okay? So we have 5, 6, 7, 8. 7, 8, paradiddles, 6, 7, 8, shuffle, toe, heel. Okay, let's try with the music. Thank you so much for tapping with me today. Totally understandable if you don't feel like tapping at home. At least you now have this video to help you if you wanted to do our lovely show, but hopefully we'll be tapping back in the studio next week or sometime soon. Okay, miss you all. Remember that in Alexander, you're going full lap. You want to leave that heel up. You're going to do your opposite heel first, heel, heel. You're going to lift this other foot, you're going to brush heel, and then a toe heel. So there is a heel after everything. So you're thinking flap, opposite heel, heel, spank, heel, toe, heel. Flap, heel, heel, spank, heel, toe, heel. I'll break this down into two sections. The first one being your flap, heel, heel, and really getting used to dropping your opposite foot first. On both sides, and then from there getting used to just lifting the ball of the foot ever so slightly. You don't want to get all the way to here because it makes it a little bit harder, just ever so slightly, and then going brush back, toe, heel. Okay, so just practice that on both sides. Spank, heel, toe, heel. Same thing other side. Spank, heel, toe, heel. Spank, heel, toe, heel. Yeah, then you can put it all together. Really keep your knees bent for this step. And yeah, say it as you do it. That's what helped me learn it. Flap, heel, heel, spank, heel, toe, heel. And it helps you remember the order. So make sure you're drilling those ones at home at least eight times a day, each side, just so your muscles can get used to the memory. And then time steps, we've been kind of working on those. So a buck time step, which we've been doing, is one that starts with a stomp. So remember, a stomp is full foot, no weight. So you really want to make one sound in that stomp, okay? So you're thinking stomp, hop, leap, flap, step. A really common mistake is doing a shuffle instead of flap. So remember, you want to flap, stick it out there, step back. So you're thinking stomp, hop, leap, flap, step. Then if you were to transition to the other side, but you're already standing like this, you have to put all your weight onto that back foot, stomp the front foot, stomp, hop, leap, flap, step. Okay, so let's try that on this side again. Stomp, hop, leap, flap, step. As you get comfortable with this on each side, you want to try and do it with no heels apart from your stomp. And really thinking of your stomp and your hop as one. So they happen immediately. You're not thinking stomp, then hop, then leap. But you want it to happen all as one. Stomp, hop, leap, fill, lap, step. Stomp, hop, leap, fill, lap, step. Another thing to practice is going fill, lap, step, stomp. Straight into the other side. So thinking da, 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 da. So let's do eight slow and then eight fast. So we've got stomp, hop, leap, flap, step, 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 stomp. Sometimes it can be harder to do slower because you have to hold your balance more. So let's try it a little bit faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's your time step.